said to her Nan, please will you tell me how God began. Somebody must have made him, so who could it be? 'Cause I want to know. Nurse said, well, I said, well, I know you know and I wish you'd tell. Nurse took pins from her mouth and said, now then, darling, it's time for bed. Elizabeth Ann had a wonderful plan. She would run round the world till she found a man who knew exactly how God began. She got up early and she dressed and ran, trying to find an important man. She ran High Doodleum's coaching for, please sir, if there's anyone in. However and ever did God begin. But out of the window, large and red, came the Lord High Coachman's face instead. And the Lord High Coachman laughed and said, what put that in your quaint little head? Elizabeth Ann went home again and took from the ottoman Jennifer Jane. Jennifer Jane said, Elizabeth Ann, tell me at once how God began. And Jane, in her usual way by squeaking, what did it mean? Well, to be quite candid, I don't know, but Elizabeth Ann did. Elizabeth Ann said softly,